thousands trooped to cemeteries today for the All Saints Day weekend. Interior and local government secretary Mel Sarmiento also made the rounds to make sure everybody is safe. Gia Densing tells us more.
Keep the Undas weekend safe. That's the directive of DILG Secretary Mel Sarmiento to all local government units. On Saturday, Sarmiento visited various cemeteries to check on the security measures.
Kokonti na lang yung nakukunan ng ano nang hindi dapat dalhin sa cemetery. Ibig sabihin, mga tao rin aware na rin po dito sa mga pinagbabawal na mga gamit na hindi pwedeng ipasok sa cemeteryo.
Thousands of policemen have been deployed across Metro Manila, mostly within and around the nearly 100 public and private cemeteries. And they're being assisted by armed forces personnel and volunteers.
So far, maganda naman ang kaandaan at nakikita natin napaka-importante talaga ang pagtutulungan ng lokal na pamahalaan kasama yung napakaraming nag-volunteer, tumutulong no, sa ating mga kapulisan at sa north, may nakita pa tayong mga taga-armed forces na likewise tumutulong sa lugar.
Sarmiento also wants local authorities to see to it that cemeteries are kept clean during and after All Saints Day and All Souls Day. Police will remain on high alert as more visitors are expected in cemeteries on Sunday. It won't be a long weekend though, as November 2, All Souls Day, has not been declared a holiday. Gia Densing, ABS-CBN News.